Grad Day is very important to us because, you know, it benefits our alcohol-free Falcon Finale after the graduation. Kids have a great time at it.
And a lot of kids show up, huh?
They do.
They do.
Pretty much, I think, like they said, the rate is about 96% or something.
That's
so
super.
That is super. Yeah.
All right. So are you having fun out here today?
We are.
You going to be here for a while?
Short, but it's, yeah, definitely. Yeah. We'll be here all day.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks.
My name's Cassie.
And who do you work for, Cassie?
I work for MasterLube.
And are you super stoked about Grad Day?
I'm super stoked. I think it's a great event.
Are you having a good time?
I'm having a great time.
Are the kids doing most of your job for you?
Yes.
That's super, huh? We all get to be a boss today.
Right? That's weird.
I know. Watching them with the squeegees is the best part, huh? I know. We do it in like a minute. You're here all day?
All day.
All day.
All day.
About 4 o'clock when the competition starts, we start figuring out like who has the most money.
Well,
yeah.
Well, I think the Falcons totally have it in the bag.
Yeah.
The
absolutely.
Mural is the best, man.
It is. It is for sure. Thanks, Cassie.
All right. Thank
Have
you
a good day.
Bye.
I'm Christy. I'm Jordan.
Are you guys having fun today?
Yeah, we're having lots of fun. Getting lots done.
Are you freezing?
Yes.
Are you possibly thinking about making car washing a career move?
Probably not.
No, nothing.
Maybe a hobby.
A
hobby. Are you guys hoping to earn the most money today?
Oh, well, yeah.
Of course.
I know about 4 o'clock all the employees start calling other stores to find out what the you know most money raised is, so it's a good competition. Do a lot of the kids show up for this party?
Yeah.
Yes. Dancing, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Have you heard about any of the prizes or anything? Total surprise.
Cool prizes.
No,
my mom's the head of the prize committee, so.
Oh yay! So you might have an in, huh? No
yeah.
cheating. Are you excited?
Yes.
I'm excited.
Yeah. What does this mean to you guys? I mean, are you looking forward to your party?
Yeah, especially since it's alcohol-free and that we get to be all together for the last time. It's really exciting.
And it's a camp out, right? Like an overnighter thing?
Yeah, all night to like 4 a.m.
Right on. Have fun today, you guys.
Thank you.